like to start with what I know and then work towards what I don't know. I wanted to take the formality of the house and the informality of the woods and kind of make the two combine. I'd like to show you how not to mulch around a tree. It's a step that I see very few landscapers doing. You want to make sure to have variation in your heights. Look at how lovely this is. We just cued the butterfly to come in.